Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm CreativeCreasian, aka Lisa. I've got my little pooch here today. Say hello. Hello. Hi. This is Winnie. However, she is not our more important special guest today, as today I'm going to be doing a video with my boyfriend, whom I live with and have been with for 4 years tomorrow. So this is like a little anniversary special. I also want to apologize for the fact that I've missed out on so many videos. For the first 2 days, it was because Winnie had diarrhea, but I just had to watch her 24/7, or she'd just poo somewhere. So that was for that reason. And the other reasons is just because I have been swamped with presents, getting presents, wrapping presents, anything to do with Christmas really. So I really just didn't realize how much time I was gonna need for certain looks. That is why I haven't posted for a while. But I did just want to wish my grandma a happy birthday from a few days ago in the Philippines, my Lola, which is grandma and Filipino. And I just want to do a big shout out to all my family in the Philippines anyway. And yeah, I'm just waiting for look at your face. what just waiting for my beloved to be finished on the toilet. Anyway, I'll leave a photo of the look right here. Okay. Are you standing up?
No.
Sit down.
Hi.
This is Liam.
Hi.
My boyfriend. And he's seen these, seen the look, and it's not going to be easy. Because I don't even think I'd find it that easy. But funny. Are you excited, Liam?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay, so tomorrow is our anniversary.
4 years.
4 years. 4 years? That's 8 years. But it's an anniversary special. Whoop whoop. So he's going to be doing the makeup look that I have just shown you on my face. Somehow. I'm going to tell him what to do. It's going to be a bit like my video with Liana. I'm just going to tell him what to do. Not how to do it. Ah, should I tell you how to do it?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll tell him.
Why do you think I'm gonna do it otherwise?
I don't know.
You look like a clown. Do you look like a clown?
Yeah, I probably will look like a clown. But it's worth a try anyway, isn't it?
Yeah.
Okay. Winnie here, who's trying to bite the life out of him.
Trying, succeeding.
Succeeding.
Very well.
So yeah, let's get into the video.
Stop it!
He's also going to be answering some questions that you peeps have asked on my Instagram. There's a lot of responses for this one. You all have a lot of questions for this boy. So the first step, Liam, is eyebrows. So do you want to read what this is to the audience?
This is Anastasia Beverly Hills Ash Brown Dip Brow Pomade Essentiel. Oh, it's French.
So, do you know what it's for? Did I already say that?
For your eyebrows.
Yeah, okay. So, do you know what to do?
Dip brush in it and put it on your eyebrows?
Yeah. But we can hear Winnie. So,
you can rub it in anyway.
You know what good eyebrows look like, you know what bad eyebrows look like.
Mm-hmm.
So try and make them look like good eyebrows.
Yes,
okay. Quite so. Oh, why are you holding it like that?
Why? I don't want to hold it
so like the angle is like that. So, like, you're going like that. You know what I mean? And also, don't put too much product at the front of my brow.
I mean, the front, it's all on the front.
This is the front.
Right, okay. Makes sense. So, should I start in the middle of it and come back? Or?
Yeah.
Stop it.
What? What did you just say?
It like literally draws like
colour. Oh, does it? Wow. Should I ask you a question?
Sure.
Okay.
I fucked it in that corner, but we'll ignore that.
Oh god. You can always clean up brows though.
Yeah, just get like a makeup wiping.
No, Liam.
No. Okay.
I mean, if you want to, but that's not what we're gonna do today. Okay, so Sophie Levine Taylor asked, what your favourite makeup look on me is, like, which one of my makeup looks is your favourite?
I think, I know, but I think there was one where you did with, like, snowflakes in it.
You like that one the best?
Yeah, this one's nice.
Oh, thanks.
This one. Very nice.
What do you like about it?
It's pretty, it's got nice colours, and yes, it's got snowflakes on it.
Oh, thanks. That's the old one.
Oh, well, that's the one she first did, and I got much better.
Also, Liam has a thing where his hand shape, and it's like you can't help. It's like actually an issue with like.
Yeah, and I went to the doctors about it, and they basically just said, "Yeah, we can't do nothing for you, bro. You just got to live with it."
So that's what is probably going to make this a challenge as well.
Are we done with the
yes,
pom brow?
The pomade. The dip brow.
The
pomade. Okay, next step is cleaning the brows up with this. I'm trying to read out.
Can you look at it in the camera? Is it like that? Is it like, okay?
Yeah.
You're lying, aren't you? Is it really bad?
It's not too bad. I mean, all you've done is colouring my brows.
Is that not what I'm meant to do?
No. You're supposed to make it nice shape as well.
Oh,
but it's alright.
Oh, so I should have like pointed the end in.
Yeah.
Oh.
Want
well,
to try?
Yeah, let's finish up.
Okay. Day of Christmas, my baby gave to me a pair of Chloe shades and a diamond belly ring. On the seventh day of Christmas, my baby gave to me a nice back rub, then it massaged my feet. On the sixth day of Christmas, my baby gave to me. Vibrated on my brow. Oh, that one's quite good, that.
Is it? Yeah.
It's quite good.
This is the LA Girl Dissimulate. Dissimulator Corrector Pro Conceal HD High Definition. All of it. What?
I think that's a different language, Liam.
No, I don't think it is.
Yeah, Dissimulator / Corrector.
Oh, yeah, that's probably fine. HD High Definition Concealer.
Definition?
Definition.
Definition. High Definition Concealer. So, we're just going to clean my brush. Sorry.
That's not
nice. I'm alright, vanilla.
Yeah, this is professional grade makeup brush cleaner. Nettoyant pour pincer.
Why do you keep reading the French?
For the French viewers.
Oh, okay. Because I have French viewers. I'm so famous.
You might do.
So what are you going to do? I don't know. Should I tell you what to do?
Yes. Otherwise, it's not going to go very well, is it?
Just put the brush on it and then you just basically clean up my brow.
Great.
So,
you
go
basically around the eyebrow.
Yeah, yeah, outline it. Oh my god, what have you done? Wait, let me see. Oh wow.
Professional advice, if you're a makeup artist, don't ever say, oh fuck, mids makeup look.
Yeah. The brow rather than going as it were. Do you know what I mean?
Yes.
Oh my god, you don't need to squeeze it all the time, you know?
Sorry.
Oh my god. Waste of product.
Oh, but
it's
Stop lying.
You literally just have to blend it out now. Simple task, Liam. Simple task.
You say that, but no, it's just going to get ultimately worse.
That's fine. I mean, I can't do anything to correct it. That's the rules. So I'll just leave it like this.
This is P.Louise base.
You saw Liana do this.
Yeah.
And what did you say?
I can't remember.
Oh, you said like you thought my way was the right way.
Oh, okay.
Well, no, that's the way that you would have done it. Is the way that I do it.
So what am I doing? Putting.
Yes. Yeah, hold on. Just a little bit more. Okay, so that's for one eye.
Mm-hmm.
You just pat it on.
Your eyelid.
Yes.
Okay. Feel so in la 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 love. If he only knew what he does to me, my man, my baby. Oh, it makes me so sexy. I'm so in love. Generosity, my man, my man.
Okay.
I'm realizing now how much talent you need to actually do this.
Oh. Thanks.
Yeah.
I mean, I don't know if that was the compliment.
No, it is because this is really hard.
It is hard, isn't it?
This is the Bretman Rock.
Bretman Rock.
Wet and Wild. Jungle Rock Palette.
I'm using this shade.
Flamingo.
Flamingo.
The light kind of there. That one.
Oh, it's sort of like flaming hot. Also, shout out to Philippines. Bretman Rock. Okay. So, do you see how she's got like the wing?
Mm-hmm.
But it also comes here. So, you're going to go like this. Basically, whoosh, and then you're gonna, so I'd say pack it in, which is like just putting loads of it in this shape, yeah?
Yeah, and then just blend it out.
And then blend it out, yeah. Oh, it's Emily.
Oh, sure.
Go get the door.
Pause.
Pause. And we're back.
Oh.
Okay, so what did we say? Flaming whore. Where's your phone? You've looked at the questions, haven't you?
No. I haven't even opened it. Look, all my messages are still there.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Oh, Emily, you can't ask that question. It's already been asked. Are you ready?
Mm-hmm.
So I told you to pack it in this shape.
And then blend.
And blend down. I cleaned it. Got. Yeah. Yeah, there's a buff. Right. Okay, Liam's gonna do my makeup while I'm holding my little Winnie, our little Winnie. Like, pack it on, sorry. Like, a lot. You see? Okay, you need a lot more than that. Mama, literally, don't be afraid.
How are you?
To do that.
Fucking hell.
Oh wait, I need to ask you a question, don't I?
Yeah, go on.
I can't remember, I need to look at your phone.
For fuck's sake, hold on a sec. Is this a PG channel? Because I feel like I've ruined that if it is.
No, it's not. Holly Jane Lyson asked, what did you think the first time you saw me?
Well.
She's a fee. No, I'm joking.
Correct. Well, the first time we met, I was going in to get my job at KFC. Can I do this while I'm talking?
Yeah.
And I had to give my like forms of identification and stuff like that to the manager at the place. So I went in and I kind of asked the girl at the counter, which was Lisa, and I said, oh, hi, is Chris here? And she was like, didn't even respond really. She was just like, ha, 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 yeah. and then eventually took my stuff back. What was the question again?
Sorry. What did you think the first time you saw me?
Oh, you're very pretty, but you're very funny because you just laughed at me.
And yeah, because I was literally thinking, like, who is this fit customer that's coming into KFC? And I was trying to be, like, all, like, cute and stuff. And then you were like, can I speak to Chris? And I was like, oh shit. Oh shit, why does he want to speak to a manager? Does that mean he's going to work here? Oh, that is nice. Right. Oh god, I don't have much hope for this next bit. Like, right, so we're gonna get that purple colour. What's that one called? Feline myself. That didn't feel good. That didn't feel like you did a good job there.
I probably haven't, let's be honest.
Alright, I'm a little bit calm. Yes, anyway, so you came in and. Yeah, you were like, oh, can I speak to the manager? And I was like, oh, shit. Shit, he's not just a customer.
So, yeah, I came in and then I went home and then went to salute for a week.
And then we had our first shift together, didn't we?
Yeah, I was doing
your drinks. First shift together, sorry,
me. I was doing drinks for 8 hours.
And you were so tall that you had to keep, like, leaning onto the counter to talk to me. But you were so close to me.
Oh,
and I fancied you, so I felt very nervous, so I probably wasn't talking that much. I think I just laughed a lot.
Yeah, you probably just laughed at me.
Because that's like what I do when I'm nervous.
I've done some more five, by the way, I've done it.
Oh, you done?
Yeah.
Okay. So you're going to get the James Charles palette, and you're going to get the black. And you do not need a lot of this. And you're going to just do the corner, the outer corner. Make sure it looks blended. I already know that this has not worked the way that I just can feel where you are, and it's not the way I want you to go.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
It's fine.
I'm gonna bend it.
Where are you going?
That's where the rest of it went.
Why are you on my cheek? Liam! What is that? I just wanted to go. On the outer corner. Not there, just here. Just literally here. How have you ended up there? Just keep going. It's already been done. Next question is pretty much the same. It's by Holly as well.
Oh, okay,
man. What was the first thing you noticed about me?
I found you very fit. I'm not going to say why, but I found you very fit. And you were cute and you laughed funny. And
are you talking about my bottom?
No, I couldn't see your ass from behind the counter.
What the fuck are you talking about? What are you going to say?
Tell you about it.
Tell me now.
No, I can't.
Well, I'm going to cut it out if it's bad.
Okay.
Oh my god!
That's what I mean, bro.
Moving on from that question. If you could change one thing in your life, what would it be? Have you done the black in this side? I can't deal with it. I'm not going to look at myself for the rest of this. So now I'm going to get this. I'm going to cut the crease. Do you know what that is?
Yeah.
So you're just going to put it. Let me show you. Do you see where it's lighter?
Where the blue is?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That is where you're going to put this.
So I'm putting it over the pink as well.
Yeah.
Okay.
I mean, usually I'd just clean it up, but I don't really care at this moment in time.
Oh, I'll do this one.
Oh, wait, what was the question?
Do you need to ask me one?
Anna, if you could change one thing, what would it be? And why? That's also from Holly.
I don't know. I think I'm more or less quite content with everything right now.
That's good.
I think nothing major about a change anyway.
You don't need to go that far. Okay. Oh my god, you don't. It's only half the cut crease. I showed you it on the photo. Do you not remember? Yeah, oh. Boyfriends don't listen.
Shout out Natalie Foley, your boyfriend's a prick.
Going into this one now. Hello. And you're just gonna put that over the top of where you've just.
How do you know it's called hello?
Because it's on here.
Oh, bet. Which one? This one.
Yeah. But... Speaking of Nat Foley. She asked if you've ever cloned a willy.
Not yet.
Tomorrow's festivities. Wait, festivities?
This really hasn't...
Oh no, tomorrow's activities.
This hasn't applied a lot. Am I not being shy with this one either? I'm just putting more.
Yeah. There you go. Liam said the pigmentation is not good enough. In this shade. Shall we attempt eyeliner? Why not?
Why not? What else can I fuck up to?
I know. Sure. Let's use this one. This is for beginners. So, stamp and drag, guys. So basically, you stamp, wing, a wing, and then you join it up with the pen.
There.
Mm-hmm. And then... Oh god, that seemed a bit... Why have you done that opposite? Liam! What the fuck?
Oh, I'm so bad at this.
Oh my god. Liam. I can't even. You can't even just stamp it in the right place.
I'm sorry. Wait, so I'll put it.
Well, there's no point dragging it out when you...
Can I turn it anywhere?
What?
Can I turn it anywhere like that? Because I've done that one right, didn't I?
No, I thought you did. But you've put it in the completely wrong place. Why is it floating up here? Are you going to draw the line there? Like, it needs to be right here and pointing outwards. You need to watch my tutorials.
Alright, sorry.
What are you gonna do? How are you gonna fix
it? What do you want me to do? I can't fix this. This is beyond fixing.
This is really beyond fixing. We're just not even gonna finish the eyes off. We're just gonna do the face now. Primer.
How much?
That'll do. Just like plop, 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 plop.
What?
Plop, 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 plop. Do you know what I mean?
Plop. On your forehead?
Yeah. What are you fucking doing? That's one of the things he does when I cry. To cheer me up.
I can't move backwards.
Oh, she's so cute. Oh, little Winnie. Oh, I look like a fucking clown. So Christina asked you, well, she said to give you feminine or girly items and to let you guess what they are slash how they're used.
Right, go on.
First item is, wait, should I actually get the actual item? So I actually got it here. Is this? What is it, Liam?
So I've used that on you before and I'm pretty sure that's for your eyebrows.
My eyebrows.
My eyebrows, fuck, eyelashes.
I was going to say, what does it do?
I don't know, I always remember being scared of it. Does it not like, kind of like, pull a bit to make them look more like defined? No.
I do get what you're saying.
Yeah, well, you
like
get it.
Curled.
Yeah, yeah, that's what
yeah,
I mean.
Yeah.
It looks like, right? If you look at it like
help,
this.
It's stuck on my thumb.
It looks like a director's chair.
I hate using them. Because I always get stuck
they're
on
terrifying. My like,
yeah,
like,
they're awful.
Something I'd probably gouge
my
eyes
off. I don't even do anything. Wow! What's this sleeve?
Oh, for fuck's sake. It's a beauty blender.
Yeah.
I've been asked.
What does it do?
Blend beauty. I'm joking. Do you use it for like thingy in your foundation?
Yeah. So that's what you're going to do right now. So this is the next thing I'm going to ask you about. So that's it in the photo. That's what it is.
These pink things. Christ, I don't know.
Do you want options?
Yeah, that'd be good. That'd be good.
So hair curlers, tool separators, rings, or hair clips?
Definitely the first one.
Hair curlers?
Yeah.
No.
Is it actually tool separators? Yeah. So I will literally commit suicide, really.
Yeah. So when you like painting your toenails, because you know how your toes are always, you don't want your toes to touch each other while they're wet. So you have toe separators. What?
When you read that out, I was like, are they fuck toe separators? That's the stupidest thing I've ever heard of.
Next one. I don't use these in particular.
The tampons.
Yeah. He knows. Okay. Oh, I don't know. You might know what it is, but you might not. Right, okay. So.
Knuckle dusters.
do you want
give me the four. Yeah.
Right, pencil sharpeners, hat it clamps, I don't know, that's how it says, earring backs, or alligator clips?
The earring backs.
Yeah. Concealer. Are you done with my face?
I think.
Yep. I mean, I've got a slug line there, but whatever.
Oh.
Yeah. Do you see what I mean?
I do.
Oh god, that looks such a mess. Okay, concealer now.
That's only bag.
Yes. So, with concealer, you apply it under the eyes here, on the nose. Here, and then like here, underneath the cheekbone. Baby gave to me a candlelit dinner just for me and my honey. On the third day of Christmas, my baby gave to me a gift certificate to give my favorite CDs. On the second day of Christmas, my baby gave to me a blend. CLK Mercedes. On the first day of Christmas, my baby gave to me. And now I'm gonna show this thing. So this is, to be honest, this is quite a new tool I've seen people use, but this. I really want one, by the way. Intent.
I don't even know, it just looks like grapes on an electric fence.
On an electric fence?
Yeah.
Why an electric fence?
Do you know, like, when you do them things where you like put the things on slowly?
Oh!
Like,
an electric fence. Like that electricity game thing.
Yeah.
No, so it's either jewellery, a back massager, face roller, or a paint roller. Which one?
Massage.
Back massager?
Yeah.
No, it's a face roller.
Oh.
But it's basically like a massager. This one. What do you think about that?
It's a woman thing, but it looks like a penis enlarger. So, no, I know what it is.
What is it?
Is it for when you're a mum and you've got a child and you want nipple milk? And
yeah.
Just looked at the general design of it and I realised it looks like it goes on a nipple and it also looks like a bottle and it's got a suction thing there. So I assumed that that's what it did.
Is that really how you worked that out? Okay, so now we're going to do contour. So we're going to go into this one here, Liam. Look. This one.
Mm.
So you use this. And then you're just going to put that here down to, so it's like there's, it's like the, it's called like the rule of three, I think, or something, and you basically like do a number three, if you know what I mean. So you go here on your forehead, cheekbone, and down to your jawline.
Yeah.
Yeah, and then also the side of my nose. So then you flip it like this. Side of my nose. Yeah? Just do the 3-1 first. And then I dip in again.
Yeah, it's kind of blurred up towards the end.
Quiz, I think. And then we'll move on to the next question. Were you alright there?
No.
Oh, fucking hell, what have you done there?
Oh, no, nothing. It's funny because I thought maybe at some point I could like possibly redeem this, but every single step it's just getting progressively worse. I'll stick to not doing this ever in future.
Yeah.
So like a little one on the side of your nose.
No, not a three.
Oh, so like whiskers.
Just no, what?
So like, whoop, whoop.
No, just a line down the side and then a line there. So from here, right, let me be clear. Right, because I don't think you understand. From here to here.
Yeah, on both sides.
Yes. Right. A straight line.
I'm just shaking, you scared me. Sorry.
Okay.
Boom.
Yeah, I mean, it doesn't need to be that thick, but it's fine. You've done it. It's fine. Nat Foley, my bitch. Don't know what I had to say. My bitch. She said, when did you realise you loved Lisa? Oh, also blend. Oh, God. Oh, God.
I think, relating to quite an unhealthy habit I had in prior relationships was, if we were ever like down in the dumps, I kind of just said, oh well, this would probably be easy if I wasn't in this relationship, which was incredibly shitty on my part and pretty bad. But I think I realized Lisa was the one when I stopped thinking like that, and instead I wanted to like work on arguments and resolve conflict instead of just running away from it.
What, so you're basically saying in other relationships you felt like you would rather
get a new one because it was broke, not fix it.
Yeah.
Aww.
fucking hell, I just looked at myself in the mirror.
Yeah, the novelty wears off a bit when I do this to your face while also like complimenting you.
Liam!
What? It doesn't look that bad.
What has happened here?
I've seen people with worse makeup. I'm not gonna lie.
I don't think I have. Oh, God. Right, it doesn't matter.
No, it doesn't, because I think you knew this was going to go terrible from the start, so you kind of need to accept that. Move on.
I'm going to bronze now. So you're just going to go over that with this. Okay. What?
This is so bad.
I know. Oh, Jesus Christ.
It's so dark on some parts.
I know. Oh, God. Right. So Nat Foley again asks, what is it like living together at a young age?
I don't think age necessarily matters more as to your maturity age.
Yeah, because you're really mature.
Yeah, like...
He's more mature than me, but I'm older.
By like 10 months.
Still.
Yeah, anyway, I think we kind of had... Sorry, tell me what to do and I'll continue.
Oh, yeah, so just do the same but with my nose.
Oh, okay. So I think at first it was kind of, because when we first bought the house, we kind of, we worked together and we lived together, so there was no kind of distinguishing, like, work, but also, like, home life, so it was quite hard. But I think, I think since we've moved in, and now especially with...
Where were you going with that?
I don't know, I was
going to... Oh, my God!
I feel like because.
What are you doing?
What? I'm doing your nose!
Yeah, but you don't. I just wanted you to do where you contoured.
Oh, I don't need to do the full thing.
No!
Well, you said my nose, you didn't say
no,
it. Just where I contoured.
I thought you just know what I meant.
No!
Because I told you to copy. Oh, for God's sake. Right, it doesn't matter.
Kind of, you have to work out new, like, boundaries and, like, things to, like, limit yourselves from arguing as much, because I think it took us a while to.
Yeah.
Not argue about every, like, tiny little detail. But I think now that we have a bit more of a routine in terms of shifts and working and stuff, it's a lot easier.
So basically, do you remember where you had to conceal?
Yes.
You basically put this powder. No, not the three.
No, the.
Yeah.
The.
You put this powder there.
In the exact same place as I put everything else.
Yeah, concealer. Oh, yeah. Go on in. People ask this question. Guess what it is? Guess what the question is? Two people asked it, and I'll tell you who asked it. Natalie and Emily. And they're exactly the same question. You have to guess, so it's like, it's just the most asked question for us. You know what it is? What? That actually is fine.
I thought it was horrendous. I thought it was really bad.
This is the best thing about baking powders, it doesn't really matter.
Oh, okay.
It's translucent, so. Anyway, guess what the question is?
Is it perhaps something about getting married or something?
Yeah.
Sure.
When are we going to see a ring?
Well, I was going to propose this year, and I think I told Lisa that anyway. But obviously, COVID happened. I'm not going to do that anymore because it obviously I wanted, like, you know, to do it and then some time, like maybe like a weekend away or something. But obviously the way COVID happened, we're all on 80% of our wage. We'd sit in our house for fucking months. We can't really do anything now, even if I was to propose. So I kind of said I'd hold it off until, well, whenever I can, really. Whenever everything's sorted, hopefully next year, but
yeah.
Is that it?
Yeah. I might put mascara on. I'm trying to save it with lashes or something. I'm not letting you put my mascara on.
No. I don't want to touch your eyes or anything near it, really.
Okay. Can I ask you another question?
Yeah, sure.
Choo Chai asks, what habits do I have that annoy you?
I don't know if this is a habit because it's not really anything you can help, but when...
Are you going to say snore?
What? Because you don't do much, really. Like, you don't do that much that annoys me, but that's something that annoys me because obviously it stops
me. I do a lot that annoys you, I thought. I'm quite annoying. What?
Snore, I mean, you probably do, but I mean, snoring's the first thing that comes to the top of my head, honestly.
Really?
Yeah. And she's a stupidly heavy sleeper. Which also doesn't help, because there's just no stopping it. Like, literally, we'll be talking 1 minute, and the next minute all you hear is like... But a lot louder, and to a point where you could probably feel, like, seismic activity in the ground.
I feel like
there's a lot of people that know that about me. Yeah, she also snores
when she's at work. Yeah, but that's because I've got issues, underlying issues with my health. I wonder what annoys me about you. What do you do that's annoying?
Go on.
You're just forgetful.
Which is also something I can't help, yeah, but whatever.
That's true. Well, there you go then. What makes you nervous? Boop, boop, boop. Boop.
Me, personally.
Can I have a Lindor chocolate, please?
Which king?
Thank you.
This is not an ad.
I want to be one of those people, actually.
Don't, please. Please don't. Never do that again. Right.
I watched two of those adverts in a row.
A lot of things, but I mean, for a big person, I'm quite claustrophobic.
That makes me nervous. What? Sorry.
For a big person, I'm quite claustrophobic. Not in like a sense of like small spaces and stuff, but like if I ever feel like I'm in a room where like I'm trapped. Hate big crowds because I don't know. Like I feel scared to move because I'm so big and I feel like I'm gonna like turn and like hit someone or like I feel like I'm in the way of people, like it's just generally like something that annoys me. Other than that, I don't think there's much, to be honest. Oblivion.
What does that mean?
I think it's like the deep fear of like being forgotten by everyone. I don't actually
I've
know.
Never heard
I think that's a guess. I think I might be right. I don't know.
I've never heard you say that before. Yeah, that was so deep.
No, because it doesn't bother me, I was joking.
I know. Oblivion. Okay, wipe this away.
With what?
Brush. There you go.
We don't have.
I realised I didn't say it. Oh, shit. Ah!
What?
Pop me in the eye.
I'm sorry.
Yeah. Two Chai's question is, describe me in one word.
I don't know how to say this, but it's sounding horrible. Because it's one word and I feel like you can't justify one word. Unique.
Oh, thanks.
You're very different.
I want to be unique. That's my goal in
that's
life.
That's good. I didn't want you to take that. Like,
I obviously want to be different. I don't want to be the same as everyone else. I am my own person.
I was going to say indifferent or weird, and then realise unique is probably the better word to you.
Bush. So far up, just literally on there. Liam,
what?
I keep having to
what?
Do this.
Where your nostrils are?
Like here.
Ah, why would you do that?
God, just a disaster, isn't it? Right, let's just fucking highlight. Highlight here, top of my cheekbone, my nose. Okay, my friend Kiara / VK.PChai said, what's the weather like up there?
Wow, very original.
He hates that question. How many times do you get asked that question in a year?
What, 1,000,010? Because where I work, obviously, like, it's not like I see the same same people every shift. I see like a million different people every day.
Well, yeah.
And it's always the same.
What's the weather like up there?
Can you even hear me down here?
That's so funny.
Yeah, that's just all.
Nose.
But because of the video, I will not kick off. It's okay, it was a good question. Right. Your nose.
Yeah. Yeah, that's fine.
Okay, so
this is the first one you're gonna put on, which is the Huda Beauty Demi Matte. Do you want to read that? What's that name? Begin with S.
Sheikha.
I really don't know how to say it.
S-H-E-I-K-H-A.
Oh shit, I spelled it wrong on my last video. We're going out to eat. Where are we going?
I feel like it's a bit of a weird question, but not weird in like the sense of, because it's kind of different every time, but I think our favourite place to go is Nando's.
Yeah.
I feel it's a very like objective question.
Yeah.
Nando's is probably
so sad though that we haven't really been able to go.
Yeah.
Because of fucking coronavirus, like, man.
Nando's, I think one of the newer favourites is Manjaro's.
Oh, yeah. Anyway, what's one food I don't like? Are you going to start applying now?
Oh, after that? No, sorry. Yeah. Sorry. Is that mental? Oh, okay. Okay. Sorry. A food you don't like.
Yeah.
There's plenty, to be fair. Mushrooms. Do you like sprouts? Do you not like sprouts? Yeah. I think there's something like really here. I can't put my finger on what it is because now I have to think about it.
I know, this would be one thing that you should say.
Bollocks.
I would give it to you. Okay,
she hates salt and vinegar crisps. I know she doesn't like them.
Oh no, yeah, that's not the thing I'm thinking of.
You always give it to me.
Yeah.
Christ. I have no idea.
I always give it to you because I like when I get given it. And then
I feel like a lot of things like that though. Like, I feel like we have a lot of food.
No, there's one particular that I always give to you. Sunday maybe.
Broccoli.
Yeah.
Hello broccoli.
I hate broccoli.
Right. No. Where do I start? Where's the best place to start? The bottom or the top?
Yes, the bottom.
Left or right?
I'd say try to outline it as best as you can first.
Okay, and then fill in the blanks.
Yeah. Wow, that is overlining.
I can't.
Just nice. Well, now I'm just going to go over it with Fenty.
Yeah, I think this has solidified my career in makeup is over today.
Yes.
Yeah. Right, and go over it with another lipstick.
Yeah, it's just gloss.
Oh, okay.
So it just makes it glossy. I'm scared. Oh my god. No, I hate that feeling so much. You just put it all on the outside. I probably should have said something before you did that. Oh my god. Oh wow, I really look like I've had lip filler. But like a botched job.
Yeah, a bit trumpy to be honest.
Oh god. Well, that's the finished look.
Ta-da.
I hope you enjoyed this video, guys.
That is horrendous.
This is my boyfriend.
Hi.
I'm so proud of you anyway.
You are.
Bye guys, please like, subscribe.
Wait, I want to give you your anniversary present early.
Why?
Because.
On the video?
Yeah.
Really?
I want to document your reaction. I want to see if you like it or not.
Aww. You can't do that. Yeah. Okay.
You don't even have to put it in the video. Just...
To Fine Apple, happy anniversary. I love you. Alright, so should we explain our nicknames?
Yeah, sure.
So, I call him Cutecumber, and he calls me Fine Apple because when we first got together, we were like just saying random pickup lines. I can't remember why.
No, probably not. We had
and,
a conversation.
And then I said, if you were a fruit, or if you were a vegetable, you'd be a cucumber. And then he said, if you were a fruit, you'd be a fine apple. But now I found out like a few years after that a cucumber is actually a fruit as well, technically. But I don't care.
Really?
Yeah. Nervous now. What is it gonna be? I'm so scared. Is this the box that I found?
Yeah.
Liam, I'm scared.
Why?
You better not be proposing to me right now.
Oh, of course I'm not. Why'd I propose and put it in a gift box?
I don't know. Oh yeah, true. What is it? What's in a ring box? Next year, baby. What?
It's a promise ring.
Oh.
I suppose that might be the way it works.
It's a little hard.
It's essentially a pre-engagement ring.
Yeah.
Because it's not quite an engagement ring, but it's a promise that we will get engaged, so it's technically an engagement ring. Yeah.
That's a good promise.
Yeah. Right?
Oh shit. Am I allowed to do that?
Yeah, I mean, and it means that I'm serious.
Put it here. Thank you. Aww, so cute.
£15 off over the
corner. We should trick people, and I should do this in my thumbnail. Right. Do you know what it's called?
Clickbait. Yeah.
Clickbait. Right.